Two people are injured in Temple following a crash into a building. Police were called to the 1700 block of South 31st Street just before 3 p.m. Upon arrival, officers saw that a car struck the north wall of a building. Two people inside the building were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. According to TPD, the driver of the car was not injured, and police are still investigating the crash.